y'all, welcome back. We are reviewing The Blueprint 2, The Gift and the Curse, and this is Poppin Tags.
Fresh, so clean like cash. Jay-Z be popping tags, leaving them all with heavy bags. You know the boy got it low.
Okay. Again, I've said it. I'm going to say it again. I don't like his fast flow. I don't like it. And I feel the West Coast influence definitely. I feel like this was produced by Dre. I ain't even going to look it up. But I feel like I can hear it. And I hear how the way, like with those bongos, I guess, that are playing in the background. He's trying to like... I can hear his influence. I ain't saying he trying to be like anybody because I don't feel that way. But I definitely hear the influence. I'm pretty sure like Twista and them probably was out by this time. Bone Thugs and them came out by this time. So it sounds like he tried to like find a new flow.
Cash, fuck they go again. Talking about hoes and dough again with heavy bags. You know the boy got a love for the cash. Fuck they go again. Talking about hoes and dough again. Yep. Can't hold it in.
And let me stop it and say, I know that he started out having a fast flow, but the fast flow from like the 90s that he was using, it don't sound like this flow right here. This sounds like a very intentional, like trying to speed up his flow as opposed to like the traditional, not the traditional, but the old school hip hop way of having a fast flow. Before y'all hop in the comments and say, Jay always had a fast flow. That ain't what I mean.
I got so much dough to spend, but back when I was pro with it and you wasn't f***ing dough again, yep, can't hold it in. I'm surprised I got so much dough to spend, but back when I was pro with it and you wasn't focusing about the dough I spend, but I was holding in, I was a roller in, I was a baller back then, all of that, man, fall back, I bought that, what would you do if you was in my shoes?
Okay, I think he just made me eat my words, because I like that, because I like his fast flow right there, hold up.
Dough again, yep, can't hold it in. I'm surprised I got so much dough to spend, but back when I was pro with it, you wasn't focusing about the dough I spend, but I was holding in, I was a roller in, I was a baller back then, all of that, man,
okay.
I bought that, what would you do if you was in my shoes? Me dudes in the rear view, me 12 inch corner spinning, Twinkie shining, pinky ring, Armadale, nigga stinky sing, top down, my cash is up, gold chain, I don't give a fuck, gold brain to get you in the truck, ma, that's right, you in luck, ma, you see me cruising down, better step inside, ain't enough room to fit you all on the ride, first come, first serve basis, you know how we going to nice places, that's right, and I'm dropping cash, lead them all with garbage bags, Gucci this, proud of that, roll with your boy, you be popping tags.
Till we call, and we gon' stay showing off that jewelry that we bought. Boom. And we gon' stay leaving out the stores with heavy bags. Bags. We be popping tags, chickens, we be popping tags. And we gon' stay hustling on that block until we call. And we gon' stay showing off that jewelry that we bought.
But this does still feel like a very West Coast song. Let me just say that. It feels like a West Coast song.
It's a party when I go up in the store. Shop while I'm zooted off the throw. Rolling like a nigga.
What I said! And Twista on it. I knew I wasn't crazy. Cause I'm like, why all of a sudden this fast flow? And here we go. Twista on it.
Popping tags, nigga. We be popping tags.
It's a party when I go up in the store. Shopping while I'm zooted off the throw. Rolling like a nigga that just came up on the mail. And I got a sweeping and picking up tags off the flow. Bag full of clothes. I remember having rocks in the hall. On the corner with the Glock by the ball. Serving up a jab and working security 6 to 6. Then it's straight from the block to the mall. Barrels on the wall. Go ahead and treat yourself. When you come up on some cheddar, better pop that tag. Like when I dip up in the...
Okay, I'm gonna take it back. But I love serving up a jab and working security 6 to 6 and straight from the block to the mall. Go ahead, Twista. But this right here, that treat yourself. Y'all remember that from Community?
Go ahead and treat yourself. When you come up on some cheddar, better pop that tag. Like when I dip up in the powder, then I go up to the lot and lay the paper down and cop that jag. I got a counter full of ammunition and funds. Mink, rock away as a gun. Pelly in a fresh pair of Jones. Straight packs and Bo Jackson and Maxes. No backs and ones. No backs for none.
When I go up in the store, a nigga never get enough.
I'm up on it if you wanna come and get it now.
Time to erase what we call you, won't catch up.
And I twist the kind of wicked when I spit it now. I be chopping up cheddar with kind.
Kanye. Chop a little China up with Jay. Chop it up with the O to the kids, A. Poppin' tag with the flow and the dough, we get busy.
Stay hustling on that block until we call. Come and roll, showing off that jewelry that we bought. Bro. And what we say, leaving out the stores with heavy bags.
St. Patty's Day, green pinstripe, number 20 marks fitting. Jersey, ooh, we with the matching, new wear fitted. White boys say my style is bitchin'. Keeping coke in the kitchen, keep a clock that'll shock and bring the rest. Tucked underneath my Mitchell and S. I'm scrambling, handling with a 45 cannon. It's tucked in my Mark Buchanan. Extra clips and shells in the lambskin. 2D5 Pelly Pell.
Okay, Killer Mike. Now, I didn't get familiar with Killer Mike until, like, around this time when Outkast put him in a song. I forget what song it was. I think it was Whole World. Was this around the same time?
I holla belly bell. More G's on me than a lady. These Gucci leather worn by the great rock him himself. Stitch my dapper than old man with the gun in hand. I leave you blood squirting. No fence, I put your face on the chest of a sweatshirt drawn by shirking. I've been fucking a hustle, married to a racket. Since the first day of Jordan starter jackets. I slept with a package under mattress. I carry guns heavy. Like with the fight word, I put sun hot to your motherfucking iceberg. Got a project chica named Rika. She keep her purse full of drone reefer. Small baby black cat tucked in a baby bag. I rocks up gold cheap sack like that and stack.
Hustling on that block until we call.
Come.
And Rose ain't showing off that jewelry that we bought.
Bro.
And Rose ain't leaving out the stores with heavy bags.
Bags.
So we be popping tags, chicas, we be popping tags.
You be needing a nurse. Leave you laying on your back in a Cadillac hearse. Now you're my man all black with a matching purse. I know you want to blow up, but a funeral hurts. What's worse, you can hit the mall and ball till you fall. Have to make
I know you want to blow up, but a funeral hurts. Okay.
What? But a funeral hurts. What's worse, you can hit the mall and ball till you fall. Have to make a collect call, but the cell cut off. Trot to the mailbox, begging a check, but the mail's run shaw. No more MDDDLD. That means movie date, dinner date, lunch date. Help me, please. My cheese is gone. Long bread to the short bread. Word is bone. My chicken sleep, pimp sleep, serve the song. Act a damn donkey like the pilgrims when they pop the tag on the Indian's home. Drop top, braggle with it.
What does my sheets is gone mean?
Long bread to the short bread, word is bone. The ticket sleep, pimp sleep, serve the song. Act a damn donkey, like the pilgrims when they pop the tag on the Indian's home. Drop top, raggle with the wings on. Chillin', bags in a trunk full of FBO swords for the chillin'. Spin a few shillings, slip a few chickens, lick a few kittens, just kidding. A fresh bowl of niggas in the fridge. Can you pop the tags on the honeycombs? Or now you actin' mad cause the money done slowed down. Just a little bit, lips poked out, just some sure bit. Act like a pitfall bullpit, dead game at the pulpit. Legal motherfucker with the John Doe toe tag lift.
What is Big Boy talking about? What is he even talking about here? I'm so confused. I'm trying to follow what Big Boy is saying, but I'm so confused. What?
You kidding, just kidding. The fresh bowl of niggas in the fridge. Can you pop the tags on the honeycombs? Oh, no, you acting mad because the money done slowed down. Just a little bit, lips poked out, just some sure bit. Acting like a pitfall bullpit, dead game at the pulpit. Leave a motherfucker with a John Doe toe tag lift. Imperial classic, lyrical, thrashing the miracle happening. Jay-Z, Killer Mike, and Big Boy rapping and rhyming and snapping. Pop that tag on some of this game. Politics, while I'm gonna keep the chain.
Sit on that block until we call.
Come.
And Michael's ain't showing off that jewelry that we bought.
Boom.
And Michael's ain't leaving out the stores with heavy bags.
Bags.
We be popping tags, chicken, we be popping tags. And Michael's ain't hustling on that block until we call.
Come.
And Michael's ain't showing off that jewelry that we bought.
Woo.
And Michael's ain't leaving out the stores with heavy bags.
Cause we be popping tags, nigga, we be popping tags.
Okay, it got a little weird there at the end with Big Boy, but this song sounds very, experimental. It sounds like it seems to me that Jay-Z experimented a bit with this album. He was there definitely working with new people, you know, Sean Paul, Big Boy, you know, twisting them. And maybe that was a bit of Kanye influence too, because I remember Kanye and Twista working together pretty heavily around this time. So this sounds very experimental, and so I can appreciate that. And that tells me that my spidey senses was right at the beginning when I was talking about Jay's flow on that verse. So that's all, y'all. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and until then, bye.